Gentlemen, open your text to page 21 of the introduction. Mr. Perry, will you read the opening paragraph of the preface entitled Understanding Poetry?
Understanding Poetry by Dr. J. Evans Pritchard, PhD. To fully understand poetry, we must first be fluent with its meter, rhyme, and figures of speech. Then ask two questions. One, how artfully has the objective of the poem been rendered? And two, how important is that objective? Question one rates the poem's perfection. Question two rates its importance. And once these questions have been answered, determining the poem's greatness becomes a relatively simple matter. If the poem's score for perfection is plotted on the horizontal of a graph, and its importance is plotted on the vertical, then calculating the total area of the poem yields the measure of its greatness. A sonnet by Byron might score high on the vertical, but only average on the horizontal. A Shakespearean sonnet, on the other hand, would score high both horizontally and vertically, yielding a massive total area, thereby revealing the poem to be truly great. As you proceed through the poetry in this book, practice this rating method. As your ability to evaluate poems in this manner grows, so will your enjoyment and understanding of poetry.
Excrement. That's what I think of Mr. J. Evans Pritchard. We're not laying pipe. We're talking about poetry. How can you describe poetry like American Bandstand? Well, I like Byron. I give him a 42, but I can't dance to him. Now, I want you to rip out that page. Go on. Rip out the entire page. You heard me. Rip it out. Rip it out! Go on. Rip it out! Thank you, Mr. Dalton. Gentlemen, tell you what, not just tear out that page, tear out the entire introduction. I want it gone. History, to leave nothing of it. Rip it out! Rip! Be gone, J. Evans Pritchard, PhD. Rip, shred, tear, rip it out! I want to hear nothing but ripping of Mr. Pritchard. We'll perforate it, put it on a roll. Not the Bible, you're not going to go to hell for this. Make a clean tear, I want nothing left of it.
Now, devotees may argue that one sport or game is inherently better than another. For me, sport is actually a chance for us to have other human beings push us to excel. I want you all to come over here and take a slip of paper and line up single file.
Mr. Meeks, time to inherit the earth. Mr. Pitts, rise above your name. I want you to hand these out to the boys, one apiece.
You know what to do, Pitts!
Oh, to struggle against great odds, to meet enemies undaunted.
Sounds to me like you're daunted. Say it again like you're undaunted.
Oh, to struggle against great odds, to meet enemies undaunted.
Now go on! Yes, next!
To be a sailor of the world, bound for all ports.
Next, louder!
Oh, why I live to be the ruler of life, not a slave.
To mount the scaffolds, to advance to the muzzles of guns with perfect nonchalance.
Come on, Meeks, listen to the music!
To dance, clap hands, exalt, shout, skip, roll on, float, on!
Yes!
Oh, to have life henceforth the poem of new joys.
Oh, ooh! Come on, Charlie, let it fill your soul.
To indeed be a god!